Jody is from North Carolina. Jody, thank you for calling. You're on the air.
Hey, good morning, Jesse.
How you doing, Jody?
Oh, man, I'm doing wonderful. Merry Christmas to you, my brother.
Merry Christmas to you.
I just wanted to call in, man. This is probably about my sixth time. I've been so fortunate to get through, man. I actually called at like 9 o'clock and lost signal and called you back and got through again. So it's just like destiny for me to get through to the Jesse Peterson Show.
I'm glad that you did.
And I wanted to say this too, Jesse, man. I got your hoodie. I ordered your hoodie. You know,
a hoodie.
You're racist with truth instead of dividing them with lies. And it's awesome, bro.
Yes, it's a very nice hoodie.
It's very nice, very comfortable. The hood part over your head is not one of those short ones that cover up just the top of your head. You actually got some flap there, so if it is raining, it's not pounding you in the face.
Yes.
Man, I just loved it. It was awesome. And I was listening to you last week, of course, religiously like I do anyway. And you were asking the question also last week about good men. Do good men do bad things?
Do good people do bad things?
Yeah, I'm sorry. That's right. And the answer to that is really no. Good men don't do bad things.
Yeah, that's right.
They really don't. If you're a good man and you're living for God and you're being a true Christian. Now, I heard Sarah, unfortunately, my neighbor call in from Tennessee over next door, Miss Sarah. And Miss Sarah is at a place that I used to be, and that's in thinking that I'm a Christian and I can go out and sin every day and pray to Jesus every night, and he's going to forgive me of my sins so I can go out and do them again tomorrow, and I'll just be forgiven and forgiven and forgiven and forgiven because that's what he says. I don't believe that.
I wonder who taught that to the Christians, that you could be a Christian and still sin, and God gonna forgive you. That's not in the scriptures. Those are made up lies from the intellectuals, and it has nothing
right.
to do with God.
Children of the lie.
Yeah.
That's where that stuff comes from. And man, I just want to say, Jesse, if you remember me, I told you I gave James my number and told you guys I'm on the East Coast of North Carolina. If you ever need somebody to go out here and dress up as a Santa and go ask them. I watched your video, man. I loved it. It was awesome. Your black and white Santa.
Oh, that was funny. Yeah.
Dude, that was so great. That was so great.
Folks, you all can check that out on the fallenstate.tv. I did a man on the street thing. I dressed up as Santa and went down to Santa Monica, California, there at the beach and talked to people.
Well, I want to say this, Jesse, man. You're a big motivation. I wish there was some way, you know, that I could have a more personal contact relationship with you, just because my life has been on the fence so long, and so many I've been through my preachers here in different churches, and listening to you open people's eyes. You bring things to the light that people ain't never thought about from a different perspective. They've only been taught to think this way, you
yeah.
know, instead of thinking outside the box and looking at it from a different perspective. And I think that's the most amazing thing about your show, man, but outside of the truth, is that you just bring the true perspective or a different light on a subject that people has never heard before or put in that way, you know.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
Man, God bless you, man. I swear I love you like a brother. I listen to you religiously. And I just want to – I wish there was something I could do over here on this East Coast to help the Jesse Lee Peterson Show. I mean, I'm going to tell you one quick thing. I'm going to get off of here. I know you got so many important people waiting. I went to our team in our area was a week more. I ain't going to mention our high school team, but they made it one game from the state championship. I just went there Friday night, and it was sold out, okay? And I wore my Jesse Lee Peterson hoodie out there, you know, because I got to do some advertising. I got people's got to see the truth.
That's right.
So I get out there, man, and it starts raining just a little light drizzle, which makes me pull my hoodie up, you know, put on my head, and then everybody could see it, you know.
Yes.
And so many people come up to me, shook my hand, said, man, that is an awesome saying, and they could see at the bottom it said JesseLeePeterson.com, and they were like, who is this Jesse Lee Peterson guy? I was like, I'm going to tell you like this. Do you like the truth? And they most of the time they answer yes. I said, well, go on there and listen to the man. and you can get that truth that you've been seeking for so long.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
So, man, my hat's off to you. I've left my number with James in the past. If you guys ever need me, brother, I'm here.
Absolutely, Jody. Thank you so much, man. And Merry Christmas and God bless you.
Same to you, my brother. I love you guys. James, Joel, the whole crew, man. You guys rock. You guys are YouTube.
Yes.
And God bless you guys.
Thank you, Jody. God bless you too, buddy. Amazing.